So here we need to find which one is the correct option. For that, I1 divided by I2 is equal to N1 E1 A.